Hello everyone. So today we are in Peer Panjal range. I'm Akshish from Overlanding Vic. We've been doing overlanding expedition for quite some time, and today I wanted to share a quick description of our truck video, that what it is like to prepare a rig for all these kind of overlanding expeditions. So that's our rig. I bought this rig 2 years back from Isuzu and seems to be performing pretty well. Done almost close to 50,000 kilometers, mainly in the mountains and highways. All these overlanding expeditions, there's one thing that you always forget, that when you are in a remote location, there's hardly any power available. Most of the rural locations, or the most scenically beautiful location, as I say, in those locations there will be no electricity, no power supply available. So now the question comes, why do you need the electricity? So thing is, all the modern gadgets that you carry, the phones, the cameras, your GPS device, all your lights, all the extra things that you carry, today run on rechargeable batteries. When you go to a higher altitude, lower temperatures, especially sub-zero temperatures, all these batteries have a phenomena of draining out very quickly. So we've been doing research on this for quite some time, how to resolve this issue. So we homed in on a brand called CTEK. So CTEK is the world leader when it comes to battery chargers and a dual battery power management system. So this is a CTEK SmartPass 120. So what it does, when you're driving, your alternator from the vehicle keeps charging your battery. The vehicle battery is almost fully charged while you're driving. Now the question is, why do you need a secondary battery? So if you're camping in an off-peak location, you'll use power out of that, and when the battery drains, your truck will not start. So then the question is, what is the solution? The solution is adding a second battery. Now if you add a second battery, ideally it will work. If you put the connections properly, it works, but definitely it puts an additional load to your alternator. So what this device does is, it's got these three terminals. It's got this negative terminal and this sensor. All you do is this point gets connected to the alternator ka positive. This thing goes to the out, or what do you call it as, to your primary battery. And this terminal is used for all the accessories that you're using on your rig for all your power requirements. Now how it functions is, it's a completely modern age, smartly designed device. What it does is, it keeps monitoring your primary battery for its charges and the entire cycle that it works on. Now moment it comes to know that your first battery is completely charged and it does not need the entire load of the alternator, what it does is, it automatically starts driving the power from the alternator and starts charging your secondary battery. However, parallelly, your primary battery is still charging, because once the battery is fully charged, it does not need the entire load from the alternator. So that extra load which is not being used is used by the CTEK SmartPass 120 to recharge your secondary battery. In my case, it recharges my 120H battery. And this out is again powering all your accessories that you've connected. With batteries and these devices, the one thing that you always worry about is that if they heat up, what if they burn out, or it might catch fire, it might be a risk. So they've smartly designed this. It's got a thermostat which keeps reading the ambient temperature nearby, and anything is alarming, it automatically cuts out the entire connection set, so that no power is, or maybe there's a short circuit or anything, cuts out the entire power and you're safe. Second best feature that I love about this product is, again the same thing, you have a 120H battery, you have a 85Ah battery, so you have close to 205Ah of battery power. Now you presume that you have a huge amount of power, you can use it. But what if you keep using and next day morning you realize that even your primary battery is drained?
this does not allow to do that. So what it does is, it knows that the secondary battery is 120H, the first battery is your primary battery. So all the power that goes to all your accessories, all your lights, all your devices that you're using, goes out from the secondary battery. So the moment your secondary battery is down below the required power, it automatically cuts out and keeps your primary battery safe. So in any situation, no matter you forget to turn off the lights or anything, it ensures that the primary battery is intact and you can start your engine next morning without any hassle. So this one I picked up because I'll be mounting a pair of solar panels on my rooftop, so that even if I'm camping for 3 days or 4 days on a stretch, I have enough power being charged to both my batteries, and I have no power problems.